The Penguins already with a victory at Washington's expense. It came in early November in this building, 4-1, as Rust advances. Finds Crosby for the backdoor look. Gensel just failed to convert.
It's the 64th meeting between Crosby and Ovechkin one-on-one.
DeSmith makes a pad save there. Gustafson's follow-up bid. This time it's a stick stop for the Pittsburgh netminder. As the Capitals get into that weave down low. DeSmith there ready for Mantha. Waiting for an interchange.
Yep, that side will be open because they're playing Ovi man-on-man.
Strom feeds. Crisscrossing once again. It's Orlov and Kuznetsov. Cross rink. Ovechkin one time. Score!
Watch the left side. That's Poling, number 25. He's man on man, but then he collapses. As soon as he collapses, the Caps recognize that. You can see his reaction. There he is on Ovi. Then he comes down low. Now he's burnt because the seam pass is open, and Ovi jams it past that right pad. Look at Ovi just standing around. Office time for Ovi.
Smart looking breakout, flying through center. Johansson with Backstrom and Milano. Johansson's pass, deep slot there. Ferravari beaten by DeSmith. At the line, Bluger sweep it. And again to the front. Kemper with a fine stop there on Carter. Dumoulin lets this one go wide of the cage. Malkin reversing for Raquel. He went right into the open arms of Eller, who ripped him off. Eller to the front, DeSmith the save, rebound off the post. Lars Eller inches away from a shorthanded goal.
That was a power move. Well done pressing this Penguins power play. Good buzzsaw work by Eller and Connor Sherry.
Strome charging right back in. Cross ice there. Irwin fires. That's broken up in front. He stays with it. Feeds it through the seam. Closing to Smith. Got the arm up there. TJ Oshie and New Daddy plays it back to the point. New Daddy for the fourth time, I might add. Johansson, stop, rebound. Oshie didn't convert that one. 30-year-old Erik Gustafsson offering encouragement to the power play unit that provided the game's only goal. Ovechkin from Kuznetsov and Orlov at the six-minute mark.
And he's probably one of the most underrated defensemen in the National Hockey League. He is, along with Crosby and Malkin, the guys that drive the bus in Pittsburgh, and they need Letang to be healthy.
O'Connor up the post, rebound, slam dunk. Danton Heinen.
There you see Kemper and the D-man talking. It might have ricocheted off the D-man and got past Kemper there because they were chit-chatting after that play. You could hear the pipe all the way up here. Here it is. Here comes a shot off the wing. Looked like it dipped on the play there, and the glove misplayed that puck. Here it is coming right into your living room. It gets deflected high. It gets past the glove, goes through his skates and legs, and on the doorstep, there's Heinen poking it in. That line was very good against Florida.
Washington in a 1-1 battle with Pittsburgh nearing the midway mark. 2-on-2 potential here, Ovechkin Bell. Beautifully there. DeSmith at the end of the line makes the save, and he hangs on.
Gets a break on the pinching D, and now it's a 2-on-1. Good little pass there, Ovechkin Bell, right to...
As Eller maneuvers at the line, waits. Slapper on the way, deflected, and DeSmith spoiled that beautifully off of Ovechkin Bell.
He's been very good in this hockey game, DeSmith.
Kemper and DeSmith keeping things nice and tidy. O'Connor drifts one to the slot. Bang, bang, play there. Good stop by Kemper. Follow-up chance. That one sent wide. Van Riemsdyk further to Oshie. Then Strome right back. Beautiful passing to Smith. An outstanding save there on Ovechkin. Use the hashtag HockeyTalks or go to washcaps.com/HockeyTalks.
Great initiative. Started back in 2013. That was the first year. It includes all teams now in the National Hockey League. Started with the Canadian teams.
Alex Alexiev is a healthy scratch on the back end. Capitals not dressing Alexei Protas for game time tonight. Johansson has room. He'll fire. Score!
Watch Milano beeline for the net with Letang, and here comes the shot. And that's where I wanted them to put it, right under the bar. Beautiful shot by Marcus Johansson. The stick maybe of McGinn took the eyes away from the goalie, but what a shot. Top of the circle, top corner over the catching mitt.
Hathaway closing, his pass deflected. Omeku Bell fires. That one rolled on him. It sailed high. DeSmith made the save on the follow-up. Can't control the rebound. Tuck in try, Omeku Bell. Stopped by Pettersson. This wrister is snapped over the head of Kemper. Omeku Bell pinched to the boards by Rust. As Orloff was ripped off here. Backhand chance, and it's Kemper with a glove save on Crosby. Eller working to his backhand. That centering pass out of reach for Hathaway. Ferravari blasted it behind the rambunctious Washington winger as well. Gensel moves on for it. Rust. Richter score! Rust ties it at two.
Upstairs with the peanut butter. The last two goals. High heat. One off Marcus Johansson. Stick that one off Rust. Watch the way he comes over the blue line. Look at him looking across to Letang joining the rush. Then he just quickly snaps it. And there's a lot of things going through your mind there. You're thinking pass, you're thinking shot, you're thinking a lot of different things. And that's a scorcher short side against Darcy Kemper. Rust has tied it up. Here it is coming right at you.
Carter, Crosby, and Letang match them for Pittsburgh.
And I think Carter's out there just for the draw, and then he'll head off. That's how they started last game.
That's Craig. I'm Joe. Al Kokin, your ringside reporter. It's the NHL.
Crosby and Gensel work well here. You've got to have good defense man on man.
Gensel walks right on in and fires. It was Kemper way out to challenge. Nicholas waits. Settles. Two-man game with Kuznetsov. Wrister down low, Oshie, stopped there by DeSmith.
Man, nice left side save there by DeSmith, had his glove in the right position. Forward McGinn, and the goaltender still able to come up with the save. And then
pivots back into his own zone, coughed it up. Crosby off the head fake, drops to Ricard Raquel. Raquel offered one more to Dumoulin. Stopped there by Kemper at the final horn. This game needs the shootout. Oshie glides in. Forehand carry, off the head fake, stopped by DeSmith. Raquel drifting way wide. On his forehand, settles off the deke, scores.
His time moves laterally, but it's the last deke that freezes Kemper right there. A sharp attack to his forehand.
Yevgeny Kuznetsov builds up speed. And then he'll go pretty slowly. Like, extremely slowly. Dusted off about 20 times on his way to the net. Kuznetsov fires and scores!
21, and then a snapshot, blocker side. Deadly accurate.
To a chorus of boos, it's Crosby in the bottom of the second. Sidney Crosby straight ahead. Forehand snapshot stopped by Kemper. Backstrom with a chance to put Washington on top. To his forehand, he scores!
Here comes Nick, DeSmith backing up, and there's the blocker side shot, just below the blocking block.
Malkin has to score to keep the shootout going. Working it against Kemper. Malkin off the head fake, snapped it wide! Washington prevails in the shootout. Pittsburgh gets one for the shootout loss after this shot. Glances off of Kemper and wide of its intended target.
Man, Gino's a tough customer on these shootouts. He's trying to go to the same spot that Kuzi and Backstrom went blocker side.